Hey everybody, David here from Learn Christmas Lighting, and in this video, I just want to walk you through my 2018 Christmas light setup. So this is my first pixel rig that I've done, and for Christmas lights, though I've worked in the stage lighting world with many, many more pixels before, I want to show you what I've done this year, kind of how it's set up and what I did, and I've got a lot of plans to improve it, to clean it up for next year, but here we go. First things first, I just wanted to post a video clip of the show running, so this is the start of a song. In this one, I didn't want to put the music just for YouTube's copyright flags to not get me, but this is the start of a song, and then in a second here, we'll see it transition, all right, yep. And so that's the basic gist of things, and now let's kind of dive into the how it is set up. So first things first, first thing we can see here is the tree. And the tree has 200 WS2811 pixels that I got from Amazon. They are the Mokgonit brand. And to tell you the truth, even though I overpaid because I bought them at the last minute, they're not bad. You know, they're fine. I mean, I probably paid about $65 for 200 pixels. So not outrageous. They've got a good wire between them, 18 gauge. And I've also got some conventional standard LED plug in Christmas lights here too. Now, at the bottom of our tree here is where, for this year at least, inside this ammo box, I have chosen to keep our set our controllers. So I've got an Advitek Pixelite 4 Eco as my controller this year, and it's controlling the display. So I'm using Vixen for control this year as the software. It's in a closet, and then the network cable comes through the wall, comes out right here on this wall panel that I installed, and then hopefully you can see that. And then to the Pixlite, which then outputs the pixels here to the tree and outside on the front porch as well. The ones on the tree here are 12 volt. I've got a 12 volt power supply in my ammo box there, and I'll make sure to put some pictures in here as well that show you the ammo box. And outside here on the front porch, we've got two Harbor Freight ammo cans holding 5 volt power supplies with the wiring across the ground. I was originally going to go up in the air with the wiring, but then the access up in the attic space was not what I wanted. I thought there was a little more space than there was. So out front here, we've got about 300 pixels hair under it across this front porch area. And those pixels, let me bring this into focus here, are being fed data up in the corner there from the Pixlite inside. The data comes through these up and down, and then power is injected on both sides of it. So there's power injected here, and there's power injected at the back end here. And that powers them well. I run them at about 30%, and so they're good. Then we've got some more traditional just icicles up there on the roof line. Perhaps you can see them the whole way across the house and across the carport there. Now, last thing here outside is just our little sign here that gives you the FM station and some cheap RGB LEDs there. So yeah, let me know, guys, if you have any questions, any thoughts. I plan to do over the course of the next year a number of tutorials as to kind of how I set this up, how I built everything, how I like to run my pixels, and all kinds of stuff like that. So do let me know if you like this. Be sure to subscribe here on Learn Christmas Lighting, and I will see you again here very soon. Thanks.